and Dex, so glad that you're here.
Welcome to the space lab to you. Do you want to steer?
Plory, Yoop, cookies are baked and bacon is cooked. Investigate!
A major peril always needs something done.
But there's so much to learn and Earth is so much fun!
Can I help too?
Yes, Snark, you can help too. Agent X, we need your help to succeed.
Come on, let's go, we're on a mission to read.
Plory and Yoop, we're Plory and Yoop, we're Plory and Yoop, we're Plory and Yoop.
Stop! Giant Cupcake, don't eat me!
Yoop, wake up! You're having another nightmare.
Ah! Thanks, Plory. I was having that same nightmare. A giant cupcake was chasing me.
That does sound scary.
Yeah, that giant cupcake looks delicious. But I can't eat it. It's trying to eat me.
Poor you. There has to be something we can do to stop your nightmares.
Agent X, we need your help. Let's learn more about nightmares.
It was a fun poem. Mitch spends too much time chatting on the phone. And I think I understand why Major Peril wanted us to read it. Do you, Yoop?
Yeah, Uncle Zoop. I'm still spending a lot of time with that tall alien. Nah, Plory isn't that bad.
Yoop! Major Peril is trying to tell us that you spend too much time on the phone.
Gotta go, Uncle Zoop.
Oops. Sorry, Plory.
Do not apologize to me. Major Peril is the one who pays the phone bill.
Yikes. Out-of-galaxy calls are pretty expensive, huh?
Plory, have some gum.
I know you dislike cinnamon, so I got mint.
Oh, yum. Thanks, you. Wait. Something about this seems fishy.
No, the gum isn't fish flavor. It's mint. Just take a piece.
I do not know you. Can I trust you?
Sure. Trust the old Yoops just trying to give you some gum.
This reminds me of a fable I read.
A fable? Isn't that a story where you learn a lesson?
Yeah, and I think I have a lesson to learn before I take a piece of gum from you. Agent X, help us learn more about fables.
Plory, look what I found! It's a pug that can play the piano! Maybe if we give her a reward, she'll play a song for us.
Yoop, you give a reward as a prize after someone does something special, not before. I think we need to keep working with our words.
Cereal.
Yoop, that's not cereal. Those are tiles for measuring. They are all the same exact size.
I want to measure everything! Let's measure veggies!
Great job, Yoop! You learned to measure with no gaps and no overlaps. Only one thing left to do.
What's that, Plory?
Yeah.
Plory, you know me so well.
Oh no! Look, Yoop and Agent X! I just broke this mirror!
Uh-oh. A broken mirror is some serious bad luck, Plory!
Bad luck?
Yeah. Some people on Earth believe in good luck and bad luck. You'd better watch out.
Ah, I need some good luck fast. Agent X, help us read about luck. Ha! The strange creature that Major Peril sent us is a...
turkey vulture. But why did Major Peril send us this cool-looking bird?
I know. We just learned that turkey vultures eat trash. And sometimes you forget to take out the trash, Yoop.
Zowie! Major Peril sent us a turkey vulture to eat our trash.
Awesome.
Gross.
Excuse me. Trash is not gross. It's delicious. But I think I'll gobble some up right now.
Eat up, turkey vulture. And after that, feel free to do the dishes.
Welcome you to try my perfect hot dog slime sauce.
Be patient, Snark.
I need a moment to talk about the tremendous skill it took to make.
Perhaps there was a slight problem with your recipe, Yoop?
Hold that thought, Plory. It's time for a scoring round!
Remember to work carefully.
I, King Yoop, declare that you are my official helper.
I am eager to support our mission on Earth. But there is no reason to have a king rule our land.
Fine, but I'm keeping my crown.
Hold your hover, Yoop. It's time for a scoring round!
Remember to work carefully.
Plory, look at this!
Remember our big fan? It made such powerful wind! And I, Super Yoop, flew into it!
Hey, we just learned a new word that means to make something. That fan produced wind. Come on, Yoop. Let's practice all of our new words.
My model is almost complete. I just need something to light up the sign.
Oh dear, something unexpected has occurred. Snarg ate the sun.
Oh, Snarg, you're up to your usual tricks.
Hold your hover, Yoop. It's time for a scoring round!
Remember to work carefully.
Look at all the word power we've got now.
Cause.
Complete.
Continue.
Occur.
Position. Usual. Continuing to work with our words has made us real stars.
That is right, Yoop. We are word stars. Okay, let's send you off to the collection. I can't wait to find out what words we'll learn next.
Plory, look at this!
We came to Earth exactly 1 year ago. Let's have a party! It is a tradition!
Yoop, it is not a tradition yet. Something becomes a tradition when you do it year after year. I think we need to keep working with our words. Hi again. Are you ready to practice some more math skills?
We'll unlock different doors on our quest to the quiz!
Let's go!
You, I am trying to add up lots of numbers. Can you help?
No. Plory, adding one cuber at a time will take forever. This sounds like a job for teams of 10. Ready?
With all that racing, I need a rest.
Yoop, are you racing with a turtle?
Charlie isn't some plain old turtle, Plory. He is super fast. Check out his pace.
Yoop!
Hold that thought, Plory. It's time for a scoring round.
Remember to work carefully.
Do you have now, Snarg? The picture indicates that it is blueberry frozen yogurt!
How can you eat this? It is as hard as a rock!
Look! This solid is turning into a yummy liquid! Hey! Save some for me, Snarg!
Hold your hover, Yoop! It's time for a scoring round!
Remember to work carefully.
Now go out there and give it all you got!
Yeah! Coach Yoop, what are you doing?
It's a pep talk. Big day, Plory. The teams of 10 are going to show us how to subtract.
It's okay, Plory. I met Lola during our swamp adventure. Look, she's not alone. Lola, release your little cuties.
Lola and her babies may seem pleasant, Yoop, but they are wild animals and do not belong here.
Hold that thought, Plory. It's time for a story round! Remember to work carefully.
Yoop, what is on the menu?
I'm cooking for Snark's dinner party tonight.
Yum! Hey, Yoop! Half of that banana bread is missing! And a third of that lasagna is gone!
I don't know how that happened.
All our lights are in order. Number party time!
Snark shuffle.
Okay.